The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hello children, how are you all? Are you all happy? Welcome to English Virtual Class. Exams are going on. Hope that all are performing well in exam. So, best of luck. Today, we are going to think and say how plants and animals help us in different ways. Plants give us fruits, vegetables, grains like rice, wheat, pulses like beans, gram, tea, coffee, and spices come from plants. Apart from these, plants are useful to us in many ways. Can you tell how animals are useful to us? Yes, they are useful to us in many ways. All children should drink milk to become strong and healthy. Where do we get milk from? Cow, goats, buffaloes. Milk is very important for us. It is used to make cheese, butter, ghee, ice cream and sweets. These things are called milk products. Hens and ducks give us eggs. We get meat from animals such as goat and hen. Plants and animals help us in many ways. We must also take care of them. How can we take care of plants? By watering the plants. We should not cut trees. And we must protect nature. How can we take care of animals? We must feed, bathe, and love animals. Can you name some different kinds of trees? Like mango tree, apple tree, neem tree, banyan tree, coconut tree, banana tree. Children, take your little thinker English and open page number 42, activity 10.2. We will do this activity now. What is the activity mentioned here? We will read. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. If I were a tree, I would be a dash tree. I would be a mango tree because I like mangoes very much, and I would help people by giving fruits. I would help animals by, I would help birds by, I would help animals by giving shade. I would help birds by giving shelter to them. Now you have to write, if you want to become a tree, which tree you would like to become? And how will you help plants and animals? That's all for today. I will meet you in the next virtual class. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Always wear your mask when you go out. Always keep sanitizer with you. Bye. I will meet you in the next virtual class.